My name is Jalen Amos. I go to Royal Valley High School. I'm a junior and I do track and field. My favorite event that I participate in is the triple jump. It's more of a unique one. Like, it takes a lot of practice you gotta do in it. And I just like to work hard for it. And I just feel like that's what I'm best at. Triple jump is like one of the hardest, because you know, you can't just go out there and do it on your first try. It takes a lot of work and practice. You know, it's a three-step jump. Like, you know, it's phases for each jump, and you gotta work on each phase in order to be able to be great at it. I've been in track and field since I was a freshman. My football coach from freshman year, he was like, he wanted all the football players to do it to stay conditioned for football season. What I normally do is I start off with a warm-up mile, just to get loose and then stretch, and then after that I go to the jump pit and just practice all my jumping. The toughest part, the workout. You know, it's a lot. You know, the coaches push us every day. A lot of the teammates, like, you know, they're real good people to be around. Like, you know, you could trust them, trustworthy, and they're also hard workers as well, because they also want that league championship as we got last year. So we all just work hard and try to put our best effort into winning again. Coach Snyder, he taught me about, like, you know, just how to become a stronger person as an individual and how to work with the team so that our team chemistry could be good. Like, for the 4x1 relay, like, you know, the team has to be good in order to win. He wants us to all be hard workers. He doesn't want us to slack around. He always pushes us to become winners and champions.
Yeah, I've had Jalen since he was a freshman, so we've had him the last 3 years. Jalen's one of those guys that does everything for me. He has those intangibles that other kids don't have. I think in track we tend to look at the best athletes, but people forget that those seconds and thirds need to score points for you also to be a successful program. Jalen's helped this program since he's been a freshman. We've won one championship, and it looks like we're undefeated at this moment. It looks like we're headed towards a second championship, and a lot of it is because of athletes like Jalen. Jalen does all the jumps for me. He long, triples, and high jumps, and he's also a part of our 4x1 relay team, and he's been doing that for the last couple years. He's been jumping since he was a freshman, and we've just incorporated him now this year on the relay team. He's gotten a lot stronger and a lot faster.
Best memory, just getting that league championship with the team last year, and now I want to win another one, so I have two under my belt. What I did to contribute last year for the team was, like, you know, the jumping part. I really didn't do 4x1, but just all the jumps I helped, like, you know, win, give us points in order to get that league championship for the team. It was an exciting moment, and, you know, my first league championship as, you know, a high school player and anything, so it felt real good. The biggest influence in my life would be my mom. You know, she's always there for me, and no matter what sport I play, football, basketball, track, she's always there supporting me, and that's what gives me the motivation to go out there and work hard.